So, wir laden mal. Achso, da war ich ja ganz kurz drin. Ich glaube, das war das hier. Und go. So, was waren die Notizen hier? Wer hat der Polizei das Verbrechen gemeldet? Ah, das muss ich rausfinden. Okay. Hier über den Levi, um sie zu fragen, ob sie angerufen hat. Okay. Bezahl die Schäden. Nutze für die Schäden Aufgaben, die du in Drax verursacht hast. Sonst hast du heute keine Nacht. Heute Nacht keine Bleibe. Beide Leute nach Geld und behalte deine Ausgaben im Blick. Erkunde dich bei Garte? Okay. Wenn du nicht sicher bist, wie viel du schuldest. Achso. Ah, den Müllcontainer, den wir aufmachen müssen, ja.
There he still is, looking right through you with his white eyes. The body below is entirely dedicated to that corpse smell. Emitting it is all it does now.
Lecker! Ja, was haben wir denn da? Heiligenstand und Geld gewonnen. Sehr schön. Diese Winde rostet seit einigen Jahren vor sich hin.
Conspicuous pile of the roofing material Eternite.
Mist. 58%? Eine weiße, die kann ich ja immer machen. Okay, let's go.
Because it's nice and orderly, well laid pallets, easy on the eyes.
Okay.
Rhythmic pattern. Calms your mind. Mammals like this stuff. It's nothing. Someone just left some roofing material slanted against an old shack. Glad you asked. When junior researcher Olari Tal invented Eternite in the Vatna Polytechnic Institute some 30-odd years ago, he thought it would last forever. Hence the name. Eternite. Sadly, the only lasting thing turned out to be the material's highly carcinogenic effect. An inconspicuous pile of the roofing material, Eternite.
Okay. Kann ich da... Okay. Okay, wo bist du hin? Also.
An old call box with a matrix of push buttons lists all the companies in the East Delta Commerce Center.
Nee, lass mal. Statt auf den...
This trash container is locked. The sliding lid has a padlock that says whirling in rags.
Can I help you? Mine? No, it belongs to the Whirling in Rags.
Kane?
Thank you for clearing that up. Why do you keep the container locked?
Mm-hmm.
Why? To keep the hobos and drunks out. That's why. And the neighbors too. They put their trash there and they don't pay for the garbage company.
I thought as much. And are you the only party with access to the trash container?
Well, yes. Us and the garbage disposal company.
Ah, okay. So, er und die Müllentsorgungsfirma, ja, logisch, ne?
It seems a little callous, doesn't it? Something stirs in you. Prod at him and find out.
Mist.
What do you need them for?
It concerns the case. Please cooperate.
Danke, Kim.
Just bring them back once you're done, please. Absolutely out of the question.
Es kommt gerade Dude.
Absolutely in the question. First we find a sad banger. Then we sing this place to shit.
To shit.
Your body is ready, sire.
Euer Körper ist bereit, euer Majestät. What the fuck?
What thing? Yes, not the whole damn union, thank God. Just the nastiest and loudest faction.
Okay.
They come here in the evenings, dumb, unruly types. Think they're big shit. But they're good customers. They place big orders and always pay on time.
Oops.
We should find out who this Lord faction is, occupying the booth. Lordness means talkative, and we need info.
Okay.
We don't. We have to wait. They'll show up sooner or later. Men get hungry. Even striking man. If not today, then they'll be here tomorrow.
Na gut, hat er.
There are these things called days. You sleep between them. He's saying they'll come after you've slept. Just making clear you got that.
Alles klar.
What are you, a cook now? That's none of your business.
Aber ich hab so nur...
He wasn't pan-fried, he was lynched. What could the kitchen possibly have to do with... Fine, okay. The kitchen is closed until 1 p.m. because the cook is working. You can snoop around after that, if you must.
Okay.
What?
By the way, you should come back to this thing-based questionnaire if you see anything interesting in the whirling later.
Okay, Schlüssel erhalten, das ist schon mal gut. war doch wieder was.
The theme on that pinball machine is a standard Royalist theme. Used on everything, from pinball cabinets to full-flavor cigarettes. Clinging to a picture book version of the past century, waiting for the king to come back and cast out all the profiteers and homosexuals. Basically, imagine a yellow plastic crown with a liquor brand emblazoned on it.
Na, eigentlich schon.
The contemporary period stands still. The fated carousel of progress that doomed the royalists is itself winding down. Our time is decelerating into what? No one knows.
Ah, mit Leertaste kann ich also wieder. Okay. Sommertür ist über den Winter geschlossen. Ach, das ist Sommer. Okay. So, jetzt gucken wir nach den Inhalt. Da sind wir schon weitergekommen ein Stück.
This trash container is locked. The sliding lid has a padlock that says whirling in rags.
Ja, wir haben den Schluss also.
With a well-oiled crack, the lock pops open. It should now be possible to simply raise the lid.
Mhm.
Don't. Maybe you shouldn't. Just a feeling, a warning from some part of you.
No, no, we need to investigate now.
Scheiße.
The smell of rotten food rises to greet you. You see soggy cartons, dirty rags and organic waste.
Okay, Erfahrung gewonnen plus 10. Yay!
We're just in time. This hasn't been emptied for over a week.
What are the cartons?
You see, milk, an egg rest with one broken egg in it. Some pasta wrapper. Picking up the soggy packages somehow feels familiar. You've done this before. The movements are recorded in your elbows. The methodology in your fingers. You're used to this. A box falls into pieces in your hands. Batiste Soleil cereal. There are plastic pasta packages below. And turbo noodles. Nothing of note, however.
Okay.
Among the threadbare kitchen towels, something catches your eye. A pair of denim trousers.
Oh!
Neue Jeans? Cool!
As the legs of the slime-covered jeans begin to unspool from the garbage, a rank corpse smell fills the air.
The victim's clothes? Cadaverine odor is faint. If these belong to the deceased, they were removed when he was still in the early stages of decay. Drop them in here, officer.
Beweismaterial, okay.
Guitar mark, blue jeans. Pockets, empty, or emptied. He wore them with a belt, too, a white belt. The loops appear stretched, but...
What?
The belt is missing. That's it. Do you see anything else in there? I have another bag here.
Something slimy catches your eye. A drab, long-sleeved shirt, olive-colored, appears from the food waste, dripping with pus.
This is a military-type overgarment. No label or serial number. This is the kind of rib-knit shirt that's worn over light armor to conceal it in an urban scenario. Anything more?
Okay, das hilft uns schon
the
etwas
rest
weiter.
Of the rags are just kitchen variety waste. A yellow old mug that catches your eye. But other than that...
right. We should go to Garth again and ask if he knows who put the clothes in the trash. It could be as simple as someone from the hostel cleaning the yard. Or that one. I'd advise against confronting that force.
Mit dieser Gnarkogewalt anzulegen. Ja, mit den...
Not really. All we know is the victim's clothes are in the trash. The lid was locked and his establishment had the key. It's just a small loose thread.
The fuck's he on about, kids? You hear that, Kuno? He thinks you're an infant or something.
See?
Eh.
The lieutenant nods, then looks back into the trash container. It's just organic waste, cold and slimy on your hands. Apple and potato peels, mostly. Unidentified sludge and the occasional chicken bone thrown in for good measure. But hey.
Hey.
What's this?
Ist das? Was?
A blue piece of plastic sticks out from the apple peels. It's shiny. Looks like the corner of something.
Ooh.
Something larger. A clipboard. A blue plastic clipboard with moist papers hanging from it. They look badly damaged, but you can still make out forms and notes, written in a man's handwriting.
Officer, is that your paperwork?
Scheiße. Wir haben doch...
Yes, it is. Look. This plastic has the RCM street grid on it. You've even got an autopsy form.
Oh, jetzt haben wir unsere Unterlagen gefunden. Die haben... Warum haben sie sie reingeschmissen? What the fuck?
If you don't mind me asking, how did this get in the trash?
Das Ganze hat etwas Unheilvolles an sich. Vielleicht muss ich das Fallbuch verlieren, damit das große Blutvergießen beginnen kann. Ah.
Officer, this is an official piece of paperwork. It probably contains notes on numerous ongoing investigations and could even list undercover operatives, informants. I suggest integrating it into your style for all our sakes.
True.
Easier said than done. How could this pathetic cabbage of copy paper and plastic ever become très disco? Challenge accepted. You should be on the lookout for stylistic elements that elevate this cabbage to heights unforeseeable.
Das stimmt, ja. Immer mal. Du nimmst die Aufträge an.
Good choice. Soggy carton and some kind of food sludge welcome you back. Invitingly.
Yeah.
Officer, this is sensitive information. You need to take this seriously.
Das klingt wie ein Befehl und Befehle befolge ich nicht. Okay.
It would also not hurt to start taking notes on the case. Now, tell me what your eagle eyes see. Or are we finished?
Some items, such as the ledger you found, are interactable. Mm-hmm. Go to your inventory and select the Interact tab to read your paperwork.
Die Tasse. Diese Tasse hole ich mir auch.
You pick out a broken mug with an oddly racist depiction of the yellow man frolicking in saffron. Only in its social sensibility.
Eine. Okay, das wusste ich nicht, das.
Mhm.
You've acquired an interactable item. Investigate this item further by going to the Interact tab in your inventory.
Okay.
The container sounds a muffled gong.
Okay.
That's one thing off the list. I think we got it all.
Das Werkzeug interaktiv. Ja, sieht super aus. Hier ist das Fallbuch, das du im Müll gefunden hast. Es ist voll mit Notizen, die ein Mann in enger Schreibschrift verfasst hat. Lies dir genauer an. Vielleicht kannst du es ja retten und selbst Notizen zu deinem Fall machen. Die Tasse mit dem kaputten Henkel hat es irgendwie in den Müll des Willing Rags geschafft. Darauf ist ein Mensch samaranischer Abstammung zu sehen, der in einem Feld von Safranblumen rumtollt, mit hervorstehenden Zähnen und einem dümmlichen Grinsen. Es scheint sich um eine billige Kopie irgendeiner Antiquität aus der Kolonialzeit zu handeln.
It's just a racist mug. What's there to read here? Not much.
Ja.
It's the legend found in the trash. A pitiful cabbage of white and yellow papers hanging from plastic board, barely held together by a metal clip. This sad display is made complete by the faint smell of urinal cleaner.
Na lecker.
There's a piece of toilet paper, or is it cleaning tissue? No, it's toilet paper, desperately sticking to the back of the blue plastic clipboard.
Oh man.
It's a metaphor for you.
Thank
you. Thank you, waterlogged ledger, for spelling it out for us. It's just toilet paper sticking to the back of the plastic clipboard. You can take it off if you want. Still wet, the toilet paper peels off the plastic easily. All you have to do is shake it off with your finger and voila, the ledger now looks marginally better. It's made of dark blue plastic, hard enough to beat someone to submission with. The edges are rounded, however. The U4 size board feels thick and heavy in your hand. Light shimmers on its wet surface. On the back, you see the embossed letters RCM. Something rattles inside, ever so lightly. Is there a hidden compartment? And something small inside, light. Made of paper or cardboard, or dried flowers, perhaps.
Oh.
Permeables. It's not hidden per se. The compartment is made for permeable materials that would get damaged if something happened to it. The plastic shimmers like lapis lazuli, but it is not see-through. You cannot see to its center.
Oh, schade.
With your hands. U4-sized pages hang from the clip, screwed to the top of the board. An aluminium block runs the width of the board, biting down on the paperwork. Its crocodile teeth are the only thing keeping the papers together. A regular pencil, the tip worn down to nothing, has been attached to the clip. The surface is interrupted by a silvery sticker. It's rectangular. Sparkling with iridescence. You don't know how you didn't notice it before. Looks like an official mark, made to be low visibility outside the right circumstances.
What? That thing. It's a halogen watermark. We use it for adding information to RCM property. It depends. Aside from an anti-counterfeiting stamp, mine has my station number and address. The information varies by date of issue.
Interessant.
Maybe yours will have how many cases you've solved.
Ich glaube nicht.
Any capable light with the right wavelength will do. All RCM vehicles have headlights designed to reveal halogen watermarks. Mine too.
Okay.
This means you can read the watermarks if you just turn the lights on.
Okay.
While a bunch of sodden papers sag from the clipboard in your hand, it's a sorry sight. They're not exactly white. They're yellowed in patches by sunlight and alcohol and covered in dense blue handwriting. Ink escapes into watercolor patterns, reaching its tendrils across entire pages. The paper itself is checkered with faint red lines, forming short paragraphs. Once in a while, there's a red stamp that exclaims, "Case files, commit to paper." The case files themselves are plenty. You count more than 100 sodden, crumpled up, earmarked pages falling apart in your hands. They appear to be sufficiently organized and extremely dense, if mostly illegible. Work, strife, poverty, the Jamrock Quarter. These are handwritten logs of investigations dating back to January 51, this year. The exact number is hard to estimate, due to missing pages and an odd naming convention. But there are at least 20, maybe 30 cases undertaken, not completed, mind you. It's the middle of March. You have attempted 2 cases a week on average.
Zweifel? Oh, yeah.
What do you mean? Is that all?
Huh? 2 complex cases to undertake is a lot, yes. You really have to push yourself. I would not suggest it, lest you start making mistakes. Two. That's a lot. I didn't mean to say you are making mistakes, by the way. That was presumptuous of me. It's okay. We all make mistakes.
True.
Like a fan of gills, the checkered papers dry in your hand. The handwriting is extremely dense, if mostly illegible.
Okay.
Yes, it appears you employ a, shall we say, robust yet literary system. Each investigation has its case number written on the margins. Yet, still more tellingly, most are accompanied by a name.
By name?
A title, one might say even. One that draws inspiration from snoop fiction and vespertine cop show staples.
Oh je, und sie sind auch noch in Großbuchstaben geschrieben. Oh, scheiße.
Yes, all caps. One is called the Next World Mural. Another, the Square Bullet Hole Murders. Another yet, the Unsolvable Case.
Okay. Well,
appear more lighthearted. The guys on a couch in an unexpected location and the murder at the hookah parlor. Even the rare Article 3 collapsing tenement. Murder features prominently throughout.
Also meistens Mordfälle.
It's going to take an effort to piece these case files together, but it can be done. Once you're done inspecting them up close.
You mean the alphanumeric? Officer, precinct, time of arrival at the scene?
Nee. Wir lügen nicht.
Oh, you mean the titular? Yes, well, so do I. In our defense, almost everyone in the RCM does.
Okay. Warum?
It's a holdover from the early days of the RCM, right after the revolution, when the organization had little idea how to do things. It persists in an unofficial capacity. Officers use these titles to refer to their work among themselves.
Okay.
Again, in your defense, I seem to have named one the man with the hole in his head. That was a real person. His death was real. Still, I named it that to amuse myself.
Okay.
I pray his loved ones never find out. Rail spiked through the head. He died. It was a workplace accident.
Verstehe.
There is, for precisely one more. 15 pages near the end remain untouched by the damage. The
checkered
grid forms a structure of passages, breaking the case into subtasks to accomplish. Once all the tasks are accomplished, the case is complete.
Du bringst den Fall zu Papier.
Sadly, the letter only comes with an old, worn-down lead pencil. It's unfitting of this monumental event.
Verdammt. Ich kann mir nicht episch was hinschreiben. Das ist natürlich doof.
The letter only comes with an old, worn-down lead pencil. It will do. Barely. But...
Ich frage mal Kim, ob er einen Stift hat.
The lieutenant looks at his blue notebook. Two fat, shiny pens hang from the binder, like large caliber bullets on an ammo belt.
Ja, lol.
He is not really saying anything, just standing there, looking at them.
Know that I give this to you with resentment.
Okay.
The task you've completed flow out of the blue oblong pen in a brash freehand uncannily similar to the rest of the letters. The wording comes easily. It's almost robotically simple. A language developed for mental rigor and simplicity. Okay. Inspect the victim's body.
Yeah.
Interview the cafeteria manager.
Mm-hmm.
It's not exactly poetry, but poetry would be out of place.
Ja, das sowieso. Beschreib die Aufgaben durch, die du bereits abgeschlossen hast.
A satisfying slash sounds across the paper. You're done, it seems to say. And you, and you. Things to be done, and things already done. The composition of reality. This is an extremely useful tool for a detective of the Citizens Militia. Now all that remains is to name the case.
Mm-hmm.
No, actually. Any ideas?
Gequälte Scheiße. Das ist ein guter Fallname, ja, auf jeden Fall. Die Führungen sind im Spiegel zu Hause. Der Gehängte würde passen, oder? Ja, der Gehängte.
Great. That's great. That's actually what I was thinking, too. The Hanged Man. Good, strong name. We have a very good name for the case now.
Ja, nice.
I'm going to start calling it the Hanged Man. It's good we sorted this out.
Sehr gut. Was? Alles?
The notebook is annual. It says 51 on what remains of its cover. A molten strap of cardboard. Everything prior to this must have belonged to a previous volume. In short, there was more.
Okay, zumindest sind wir damit fertig.
You don't exactly close them. So much as distance yourself from the smelly papers. They're a little further from your nose now. Arson, petty theft, spousal abuse. Handwritten logs on dozens of investigations date back to January 51. Stamped case files, commit to paper. These are your last couple of months in Revachol, Precinct 41. Jamrock Quarter. You don't exactly close them, so much as distance yourself from the smelly papers. They're a little further from your nose now. In the back, you see thin, translucent copier paper. Some neon yellow, some bright red, all covered in boxes, like marching armies. These look like official forms, waiting to be filled out. Then rip them from the binder, and hand them out, according to type of form.
Okay, welche Art von Formularen gibt es?
Three. The topmost are misconduct fines. The middle ones are station calls. And the bottommost are field autopsy forms. Each is easy enough to make sense of.
Ja, stimmt. Sure.
You don't have to be an intellectual giant to do police work. A monetary penalization ranging from 20 to 250 real. Severe cases allow for 1,000 real, but that requires special paperwork. The details of issuing these fines are spread out over the rest of the fields.
Okay, dann mal etwas bisschen über die Arbeit von der Militia kennen, Bürgermiliz.
But they appear pleasantly vague. These are quite sinister in turn. They give a date and time for the person to appear at the specified precinct police station. Below the call are the criminal charges you risk by not appearing.
Ah.
All in a print so small it could be considered downright cute. A dozen pages of thin copy paper, bright red in color. You see the parameters of a deceased human form waiting to be filled in. Age, sex, condition of internal organs. Yes, all that remains now is to fill those forms and hand them to people. Fines for wrongdoers, interview requests for bad guys, and field autopsies to dead guys. The rest of the stinking cellulose is much worse for wear. Being sandwiched between the board and the rest of the paperwork must have spared the fragile copier paper.
Okay, Würfelprobe.
Yes, you can piece them together using the alphanumeric code on the margin. It always begins with HDB41, then date of initialization and time of arrival on the scene, followed by the title. For example, HDB4112011700, the next world mural. Why, yes, your precinct number is 41.
Sure.
Every last alphanumeric in the files begins with it. And these are your case files. It's safe to say HDB are your initials.
Horus Debbie Beringer.
That is improbable. It takes about half an hour to piece one together using the system you've devised. Where do you want to start? Not much has changed in the meanwhile. A bunch of sodden papers still sags from the clipboard.
Ja, ne. Öfters versteckst du Fach im Klemmbrett. Ja, versuch mal.
The two sides of the board appear slightly misaligned, like a drawer that's come off its slides. If you bend the plastic on your knee slowly, the slides snap back into place. It should be possible to just, you know.
Moment, irgendwie will ich nicht. Scheiße, nein, du steckst das mal rein. Nee, wir schieben das auf.
Without resistance or sound, the two panels move against each other. The compartment is now open.
Was ist drin?
Two ticket stubs and a handmade postcard.
Bring dich verdammt nochmal um, du. Ed.
Two octopuses are smiling, reaching their tentacles toward each other in the colored pencil drawings. The tickets permit access to the zoo in Revachol East. The aquarium costs extra. These let you go there, too.
Ah, okay. Zoo und Aquarium.
Thin wax paper has been glued to a piece of cardboard. Sounds like leaves rustling when you pick it up. You see violet flowers, floral patterns, patches of glue. It smells of chewing gum, apricot flavored.
Okay.
A touch of cinnamon, the end of summer. You think the label says tutti frutti.
Tutti frutti.
Familiar handwriting lines the inside of the card. Looped, round letters in a woman's hand.
Ah.
A young woman in her 20s. There is care, effort, and a smile, you think. Although that is not something you can read from someone's handwriting. Harry, it begins. You're already reading. I wanted to write you a letter so you can read it when you wake up. Maybe it will make you happy.
Okay.
Your hand shakes, holding the card. Every morning when I step out and you're asleep behind me, it says, I find a little piece of sadness in me. I carry it in my chest, down Voyager Road. Every step I take, it grows. By the time I reach the fuel station, it has filled me entirely. I step onto the light rail and look back. Sparks fall from the bow collector. I know it will be like this until late afternoon, when I get off the 42 and walk back to you.
Mm-hmm.
You. Every step I take will get lighter. It almost makes me run. Sometimes I do. I can't believe I met you. I can't believe the happiness I feel with you. You have a vast, vast soul, and I will always, always, always come back to it. Kisses, kisses, kisses. You feel the air sucked out of your lungs and the blood sucked out of your head. Everything around you gets dark. Small white dots appear.
What?
Sparks fall like snow from the bow collector, a streetcar distancing. You feel the ledger slip from your hand. No, no, hold on.
Entscheide dich fürs Fesseln, ja.
To what? There's nothing.
Oh.
Detective, is everything all right?
Nee. Plonk. Das Poetomuseum. Again.
There is nothing. Again.
Wenn ein Spiel das Diskussion heißt, ist das entschieden too dark. Too dark. Ja. Liegst einfach da, ohnmächtig.
Well, almost nothing. There is the ground below you. That's still there. And the small light that's on, fluttering, somewhere in the basal ganglia.
Wer ist da?
That's me. Blue eyes, that's me.
Blauaugen. Okay.
Who is what?
He speaks of the sickening longing, the unwell emotion. Even in the darkness, he's grasping for it. Still trying to hold on to the great sorrow slipping in the water. Slimy. Here in the paleo-mammalian cortex, we call it the shadow. Because it's always there.
Tell him.
Ah, yes. In the old factory system, they call it the apricot chewing gum scented one. It's unhealthy of them to linger on it so. But as they say, what do you do? It didn't smell nice. It smelled like betrayal.
bloated corpse of the past resurfacing.
Beautiful. Believe me, stupid ape. Its lack of beauty was not the problem.
There is no Voyager Road. There are no roads, no houses, no lights in the windows. It's all on pause.
Okay.
Yeah, man. What was that about? You think they would let you until you disintegrate into biomolecules? No. Someone is breathing on your face now, inspecting your pupils, stupid idiot.
This does, it's cold.
Yes, they're pouring something on you. It's in you. And it's...
it's delicious.
Ooh.
Glowing lights on a dashboard emerge out of nothingness.
Ooh.
In the upholstered cabin of Lieutenant Kitsuragi's motor carriage, seated in the driver's basket, the air is thick with leatherworks and heavy fuel oil. Cold water runs down your chin.
Drink. Water.
Okay.
The water is cold, silvery, the stuff of life itself as it pours down your parched throat. The pounding in your head recedes. The darkness parts.
You're back.
Drink. You haven't drunk water in 2 days. Did you know the human body is not made to survive on alcohol alone? You need a secondary form of hydration.
With greedy gulps, you down half a liter of cold water. Some of it spills on the driver's seat. The lieutenant pays no heed to it.
What happened? That does sometimes happen.
Ja, das stimmt leider.
He replies with such understanding, it's as if the burnt-out ruins of the past were an occupational hazard. Athlete's foot for cops.
Oh my god, nicht alkoholisiertes Wasser.
You dropped this. Are you okay to proceed?
Lösen wir den Fall. Let's go.
Good.
The Ledger of Failure and Hatred is a special item that can be used both as an interactable and a tool equipped in your held slot for skill bonuses. Find it under the Tools tab in your inventory.
Okay. Ah. Ah, Autorität minus 2. Albuders Versagens und des Hasses. Plus 1 in Leben, plus 1 Empathie und minus 2 Autorität. Damit. Okay. Ich will die ESPN. Habe ich leider nicht gesehen, ob die draufsteht. Ich glaube, ich habe sie nicht gesehen. Die Bogensammlerin. Oh. War schon Bonus. Warte mal, er schneit Funken. Wurde Bogensammlerin in der Straßenbahn 42. Langsam den Abhang von der Voyager Road herunter und dann nach Osten auf der B206 über dem Fluss. Dorthin. Wo es keine geschlossenen Fabriken oder Ruinen gibt. Zum Studium an der Akademie oberirdisch verlaufen die Stromkabel und die Bogensammlerin spielt auf ihn wie auf ein Musikinstrument. Ein Lichtblitz. Sie steht am hinteren Fenster und hält sich am Geländer fest. in einem Frühlingsmantel winkt sie dir zu. Okay. Weiße Trauer. Du siehst von oben auf dich herab. Du bist ohnmächtig und liegst im blauen, auf den blauen Kacheln des Hostelzimmers. Selbst auf die Entfernung kannst du sehen, wie deine Augen dir zucken. Was wurde gerade gesagt? Ein großes weißes Objekt, das einen süßen Geruch absondert, wie Maiglöckchen. Der kleine Mann hat den Namen dafür vergessen, aber an das Gefühl erinnerte er sich noch. Schau mal, er bewegt sich. Das Gefühl lässt ihn aufleben. Instinktiv greift er nach dem besten Freund des Gefühls, einer Flasche Commodore Red. Er zieht seine Disco-Button an und schrumpft immer mehr. Okay. Wer hat die Kleidung weggeworfen? Kuno fragen und... Wie ist das Wasser? Ah! Das Wasserzeichen.
Inside, you see a set of steering levers, a radio microphone, a pull-out toolbox, and the soft glow of the fuel preheater gauge.
Machen wir erstmal die Scheinwerfer.
All right. Ready? I turn, you press start. It's next to the preheater.
The dashboard lights up with orange glow. The rounds per minute gauge jumps, and the engine of the Caprice Canadian comes to life with a whiny growl.
Alter, ist das laut.
Like a leopard waking from its sleep, yawning and roaring at the same time. The lights unfold with a little click, casting electrical light onto the ground before the vehicle.
Nice.
There you go. I'll turn them off from the remote once you're done. We just need to stand in front of the machine now.
Kurz mal alle im Lurk aufgeweckt, gewacht. Ja.
As you hold your ledger's clip under the headlamp, an iridescent hologram appears. A street grid and the veins of a great river. A familiar sensation washes over you.
Oh oh.
There she is. Revachol West.
Ah. Okay.
Around the borders of the watermark are dozens, no, hundreds of micro-perforations. The rectangular watermark is overlaid with the logo of the RCM, and yet the major arteries of Revachol are all recognizable. They shimmer in the Kanema's headlights. A rat brazenly darts past you and disappears amongst the stopped lorries. In the distance, a child somewhere shrieks. A woman reprimands her in a voice no quieter than the child's cry.
Ah, Martinez.
Okay.
Let me see. Right here. No, it does not.
There are many of them, and they are divided into three separate rows.
Okay.
The first row has 18 dots.
Und die nächste?
The next is the longest. It runs all the way around the border, and then some. You count 216 perforations. Considering that nice, large number, a wave of pride washes over you. Though you can't say why, precisely.
Ah, weil du gezählt hast, wahrscheinlich.
The last row has three perforations.
Drei? Mehr nicht?
That's it.
Hey Ken, was haben all die Löcher zu bedeuten?
Those are perforations. They represent your record as an officer of the RCM. They are your statistics, as it were. I should have guessed you'd keep a record. Officers often do. Let's take a look.
Alpha male officers who are proud of their numbers often do. It's meant.
The first row represents your years of service. 18 years. Okay, not bad at all. What did you do before you volunteered?
Okay.
No shame in working a regular job, detective. Sometimes after a long day of doing this, I even envy it. Let's move on, shall we?
Okay.
This next row, the one that wraps all the way around, is your number of closed cases. Closed is good. It means finished. You've got, let's see. Wow, more than 200.
216, um genau zu sein.
It's quite a lot. Even for someone who's been on the force for nearly 2 decades. Mm. Usually, clearing more than 10 cases a year puts you in the 90th percentile of all RCM officers.
Hmm.
Right. Those are your confirmed kills. You've got precisely 3 perforations there.
Also bin ich ein Killer.
For an RCM officer, especially Precinct 41, which is in the Jamrock Quarter, it's rather tame. I mean that in a good way. There are certain officers who treat their kills like some kind of ghoulish game. If they do happen to solve a case, it's usually by accident.
Es ist offensichtlich, dass der Lieutenant nicht viel von diesem Polizisten hält. Ja.
But it seems as though you are, or at least were, one of the good ones.
Moin dem Rios von Drejusta.
Hi Paddy, willkommen Hallöchen. So, wir sind weiter an dem Fall. Wir haben unser Fallbuch gefunden im Mülleimer, den wir letztens verschlossen gefunden haben. Und wir gehen das mal durch gerade. Haben Sie schon jemanden getötet, Kim?
Yes.
Wie kommen Sie mit dieser Belastung klar?
Everyone has their own method of coping. Some more effective or self-destructive than others.
I see.
Personally, I find it helps to keep up a few hobbies.
Zum Beispiel?
Oh, this and that. Let's not get into it now.
Was soll ich mir ein Hobby suchen?
Anything is better than annihilating yourself with drugs and alcohol.
Was macht die Kunst? Die Kunst kunst vor sich hin. Nee, eigentlich gut soweit. Und ja, gut das Wochenende gebracht und jetzt geht's in die neue Woche, ja. Und wie geht dir's?
The Lieutenant nods.
Right. I'll go turn off the lights.
Ah, der Fernsteuerung hat er. Okay, cool.
You can now see your statistics on your journal page, to the right of the task description.
Ach, wie immer, alles shiny soweit. Ah, super. Das klingt doch super. Ah, hier. Okay, da steht, unsere Katze im Weg. Dauernder Bulle, langweiliger Bulle. Löste Fälle 216, Jahre im Dienst 18. Töte Person 3. Superstar Bulle. Yeah. Das Wettpissen. Hä? Okay. Gut, Funken wollen wir ja noch.
Inside, you see a set of steering levers, a radio microphone, a pull-out toolbox and the soft glow of the fuel preheater gauge.
This is Precinct 57. How may I assist you? Of course. What is the number, officer?
Kevin Hartgard. Ihnen nicht Silvies Nummer gegeben?
Yes, hold on. Her number is 005-1944-298.
Received. Hold on, officer.
Hat rauscht. Rausch.
Give it a minute. She might be busy at the moment. Takes a bit to get to the phone.
Ja, also, das ist klar. Mhm.
Officer, I have Sylvie Malaika on the line for you.
Malaika, okay.
Yes, hello?
Eine weibliche Stimme grüßt sich durch das Rauschen durch. Sie hört sich an, als sei sie Millionen von Meilen weg. Hallo, hier spricht die Polizei. Ich habe ein paar Fragen zu Ihren letzten Arbeitstagen.
Oh, right. Hello, officer. What can I do for you?
Ah, sie hat uns gleich erkannt. Das ist gut. Warum hat sie ihren Job hingeschmissen?
You mean, why did I leave the bar? Honestly, I'm not really comfortable discussing it with you, sir.
Bin ich nicht bereit, mit Ihnen darüber zu reden.
Why not?
Wir wollen nicht hier Druck setzen.
Maybe, I don't know. I just know I have to take some time off right now.
Hat sie die Polizei gerufen?
No, not me.
Thanks for the reso. Dem Rios von Drejusta.
Oh! Freddy! Danke für 15 Monate Resub. Dankeschön! Mit Prime ist das Crime Crime. Dankeschön! Wissen Sie, wer die Polizei gerufen hat?
No, sorry. I don't. Not a lot of people have phones around here. Copper thieves take the wires.
I see.
People don't have the money to have the cables put in again. They use the Union's phone, or the one on the coast.
So the Union has a phone, and there's one further down the coast. Got it.
Okay.
It was someone else. We'll find them sooner or later, officer. It just might take a while.
Yeah, go on. No, I don't know. It wasn't me. I haven't been out there since. I was terrified of the stench and the corpse.
Haben Sie mal noch was gesehen?
Yes, I know who you are. You're a police officer. The law.
I am the law!
This exact conversation has happened before. Establishing authority before this young girl seems to have been important to you in the past. Don't go there again.
Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Oh, no, I haven't, sorry.
Kein Problem.
Real policemen have uniforms too, by the way. Where's yours? He's in plain clothes, voluntarily. It's different from not knowing where your uniform is.
Verdammt.
Please, no. Not this again. Everyone saw your cool gun, Detective.
Hab ich mir meinen Revolver gezeigt? Und war das?
You were trying to impress some people with it. Everyone was eating and...
Was? Was habe ich getan?
You were waving it around in everyone's face, begging them to describe it. You said it calms you, and then you started making suicide jokes. It got pretty graphic.
Oh.
Oh, those again. I have been trying to wean you off them.
Mir das abzugewöhnen? Mhm.
You know, when you put your gun, your actual gun, on your temple and pretend to shoot your brains out, off of that, people don't like that.
Hm, so, das sollte mal besser. Sollte mal besser nicht machen.
Hm, I remember this. You were screaming things like, my brains are all over the wall, painting them red. I won't be seeing it, cause these are my brains. I can't see without my brains. Very nice visuals there.
Okay, ich weiß nicht, was ich sagen soll.
Me neither.
Aber wohin ist er man also verschwunden?
No idea. All I know is next you were waving around money instead. Saying things like big bucks cannot lie and guns can't buy money, but money can always buy guns.
Moin Nulufia 66.
Nicht ganz.
Nulufia 66 has been banned.
Ist gebühnt.
It almost looked like you pawned it. But believe me, I did not ask.
Oh je, hast du meine Polizeiuniform gesehen?
Uniform? I never saw you in any uniform. You had your things on. The disco things. Well, you tried to jam it down the toilet, sir. Clogging it completely. After I had unclogged the toilet and retrieved the paperwork, I threw it out in the trash, thinking you didn't need it.
Ooh.
I am sorry about that. Anything else, Detective?
Hm. Doctor, ich habe alles, was ich brauche. Danke.
I do hope so. Please, don't call me again. Bye.
Moment, warum ist sie so wütend auf mich, auf dich? Oh, Rate wollte mir die ausgehen. Unerklärliche feministische Agenda. Oh, let's go!
Yes.
Yeah!
You've obviously done something to upset her at the Whirling in Rags when she was still working there.
Ich bin nicht mit Pokémon aufgewachsen. Moment, vor sie auflegen. Sie ist wütend auf mich, oder? Sagen Sie, was ich getan habe. Ich kann mich an nichts erinnern.
I'm not mad, it's just, you were so drunk and so emotional all the time, and then the skewer thing happened. It just made me want to quit.
Mit der was? Skua?
The stuffed bird, the great skewer. You threw it against the wall while screaming, fuck that bird, and laughing like a maniac.
Ach du Scheiße.
I think you said it had been giving you shit ever since you got there. It was a pretty bird, there since I started working in Whirling. I really liked her. We call her Scotty.
Was aber sagen, dass sie ihren Job meinetwegen hinschmeißen wollten?
Yes, obviously. You were the worst client I've ever seen. And I have seen so many assholes in this place.
Whoops.
I've had sailors fighting, union guys grabbing my ass, kids stealing booze. Once a guy was glued to the karaoke machine every night for 2 months. But you.
Hau raus.
Well, you were worse than all of them. Honestly, you were getting borderline aggressive.
Ouch.
even about little things like not turning down the volume at 3 a.m. I even liked one of those songs you kept listening to on repeat. No more. I hate it now.
Da war's aber ganz schön verkackt, wa?
We go on by the OO. I can't listen to it anymore. You've turned it into a parody. To hell with that song. Then there was your room. Your project. An experiment to see how bad it can get in there.
Oh, God.
I tried to send the cleaner, but you wouldn't let me. Threatened to make me understand. I had no idea what you meant, and I don't want to know. And then you screamed something about how you're actually a real cool guy, and no one understands it. One of the coolest guys there is. The coolest guy in Jamrock. Something about disco, too. And then I had to deal with your toilet. The one you clogged with police documents, causing water damage downstairs in the kitchen. I won't even mention you waving your gun around, harassing customers, threatening to sing karaoke, threatening to kill yourself.
Ay, ay, ay.
No, you really weren't. You were simply the worst.
Ich sehe die schlimmste Kleipenschlampe, die... Oh, Alter!
God, I knew I shouldn't have brought it up. Just try not to call me again, and let's pretend it never happened. Wait, really? No, this is absolutely not true. I like Guard. I really do.
Okay.
No, I was actually flattered. I've always liked him. It was just bad timing. With the corpse and all that.
There's a pause. You can almost see her on the other side. The telephone cord coiled around her index.
I didn't know what to say to him later. Then you came and destroyed the place. So I left without explaining. I should have told him, maybe.
Ich kann ihm das sagen, auf jeden Fall.
Okay, but... Please don't mess it up. Please don't take out your gun or something.
Haben wir ja eh nicht. Also von daher keine Sorge. Was habe ich doch gesungen? Außer ich suchte mich nach einem Lied.
All sorts of things. From Disco, Rock too. So much Disco and Rock.
Habe ich die kleinste Kirche in so sehen?
Yes, that's the one you like to sing along to the most. The later it got, the more that one came on.
Interesting. You still have to find a copy, though, before you can blast it. You hear a sigh of relief on the other end of the radio. Wordless, the call breaks. Then, the already familiar voice.
Anything else I can help you with, officer?
I'm fertig.
57's over and out.
In the cabin, you see a set of steering levers. As you tap on the gauge, the indicator pin jerks as if startled. It's in the large orange sector, indicating the engine is warm. Next to the gauge is a red switch labeled heat.
Now, that's enough fun with the foldable headlights. I know they are mesmerizing. They are also fragile. I'm not going to turn it on for you again.
Nicht?
Hey, so we've been monitoring you internally, and now we know your copo type.
Suggestion. Augenblick, es gibt Bullentypen?
Yes. Guess what's yours?
Bin ich der bedauernde Bulle?
Yes, sorry cop. The cop who's sorriest. Let's make it official then, shall we?
Okay, aber welche Bullentypen gibt es sonst noch?
Oh, you know, Apocalypse, Superstellar, the Advanced Interesting Cop, Liquid Shadow Cop. But you're too sorry to say those things. So, here we go.
Werden die anderen Bullentypen nicht neidisch sein?
What? Jealous of the sorry cop? I think they'll be fine. Don't worry. They'll be super, super fine. It'll be totally okay. You can dual copotype from sorry to anything.
Tut mir leid. Bin dabei.
Of course you are. It's okay. See if you can get something out of this, like info. Or maybe every time you say you're sorry, you get $1 million.
$1 million. Okay.
That won't happen.
Okay. Rigorose Selbstkritik. Halte ich für alle Beteiligten. Nett. Du bist wirklich ein jämmerliches Stück Scheiße. Du mit deinen ewigen Entschuldigungen. Komm mir bekannt vor. Ein räumeliger Bulle, ein sich geißender Mönzbulle. Du bist ja in der falschen Branche. Du sollst dir vor einem Feudalherrn Katz buckeln. Bei einem masovianischen Schauprozess entsetzliche Selbstanklagen vorbringen. Oder dir den Rücken mit einer neunschwänzigen Katze zerfetzen. Oh, nett. Aus welchen Gründen du auch so bist. Es steht fest, dass es deine Schuld war. Na, mach schon. Kritisier dich so richtig. Wer weiß, wir können es etwas Wichtiges aus deiner schuldbeladenen Vergangenheit zum Vorschein bringen. Autorität, wo ist denn das? Okay. Langsamer Heimweg. Und da haben wir das. Wir haben 2 Fähigkeitspunkte. Lass den Körper die Kontrolle übernehmen. Droge den Leuten. Nein. Schmerzgrenze. Wir werden dir schon mehr wehtun. Leben. Dann Moral hoch. Ideal für vernünftige Menschen, ausgeglichene Bullen, nicht Suizidgefährdete. Okay. Das passt, glaube ich, nicht zu uns. Visuelles Kalkül. Aber Willenskraft kommt eigentlich ja. Hauptgeist, Suggestion. Aber die Empathie ein bisschen hoch. stecke die Schläge ein. Lass nicht zu, dass die Welt dich umbringt. Zwielicht? Nee. Nee. Reaktionsvermögen. Ja. Okay. Ah, ist da. Kann ich das eigentlich ablegen wieder? Eine gewaltige tektonische Kraft hat das Pflaster geknackt wie eine Eierschale. Hm. Okay. Hier. Schön aktiv. Genau. It's
just a racist mug. What's there to read here? Not much.
Schau mal.
Oh boy. Here we go. What are you going to say about a broken, tossed away mug that you dug out of the garbage?
Normaler Pleb. Pleb, pleb. Das wird als witzig als nützlich erweisen. Indem ich sie anprange, kann ich politisches Kapital schlagen. Meine Knallhaar. Und meine knallharte Geschäftemacherei verschleiern. Pff. Die Tasse steht für Vorurteile. Joe. Ich werde sie als Beispiel dafür nutzen, wie man sich nicht verhalten sollte.
But it was in the trash. Why not just call it out when you see it? Or do some volunteering work. Just finish your case, Detective.
Okay.
It's just a racist mug. What's there to read here?
Not much. Ich möchte noch mehr Tassengespräche führen.
But it will not happen. The mug talk is exhausted.
Damn it.
It is time to return to work.
God damn it. Okay. Oh, more Cup Talk. Ich glaube, wir gehen das mal rüber zu Dan. Zu den Manager. Hi.
Can I help you? Thanks. I hope you found what you were looking for. How strange. I certainly didn't put them there.
I didn't. So.
Sylvie had the keys before I got here, and I can vouch for her.
Mm-hmm.
I can vouch for all my stuff. None of us would tamper with the crime scene. The Trash Collection Service, CS Municipal. I don't see why they would put anything in the trash, though.
Stimmt auch wieder.
Ah, the elusive CS Municipal. I doubt we'll be able to track down who was sent here last and when. This will have to be one of those little threads that solves itself down the road.
Na toll.
Thank you anyway.
Yes? Wait, what? But what about the bird? Yes, the bird. I found it lying on the floor with a broken wing the morning she left.
Das war ich.
You broke the skewer!
Ja!
I assure you, it was him.
Danke, Kim, dass du es noch...
Why on earth did you have to break the skewer?
Ja, ich... Sagen Sie es mir.
I can't believe it. I was so sure it was Sylvie. Even worse, I thought she was trying to send me a message. Symbol of hope and all.
A tender type of hope. Something stirs in you. Perhaps this is why you broke it.
All right. Did she say anything else about me, you know? Did she say anything about me?
Sie hat gesagt, sie hat sich geschmeichelt gefühlt oder es sei einfach ein schlechter Zeitpunkt gewesen.
Really? I should give her a call then.
Dann wenigstens haben wir das wieder dort hochgebracht.
Thanks, I guess. Was there anything else you wanted, or?
We were sort of hoping there would be a gun, an expensive jewel, or at least a sword in it for you, if you deliver the message. Oh well.
Ja. Wie es halt ist.
Another thing. Great. I love those. Yes. Yes. Have you got it? A lot. For the drinks and broken window, 70 real. Like what? I was really enjoying talking about the money you owe me.
Yes?
Yes? Ach, die Küche ist hier auf. Die Küche ist hier auf. Ah. Okay. Okay, Kuno. Das ist der kleine Scheißer von draußen. Wir müssen aber noch in die Küche.
No shit about that. That shit is beneath Kuno.
Dieser Dreck ist unter Kunos Würde.
Listen. Kuno doesn't care about this small time shit. Just listen. Kuno saw what you did there, dumpster diving. Sad shit.
Na, oh, God.
Kuno could hook you up with some sweet rags. Shit like Kuno's wearing. Your size, good price. 500 real.
You'd have to be blind not to notice the giant white letters, F-A-L-N, running down his trouser leg.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Look. Kuno ain't seen shit lying around, except for that f***ed up there. Now you want performance gear or not, Grandpa?
The lieutenant remains silent, but his expression couldn't say, I told you so, any louder.
Pig, these are foul modulars, liquid fit, performance crotch, urban survival shit, made in Mirova by scientists, pants scientists.
Große Wissenschaftler. Alles klar.
Believe it, you need this shit.
Er öffnet den Reißverschluss seiner Jacke, damit du einen kurzen Blick in die plastikverpackte Hosen werfen kannst. Die ist graphitschwarz und sieht brandneu aus.
These could drastically improve your chances of survival in the urban wilderness. Coach Physical Instrument endorses these pants. They are tartan ready.
Coach Körperapparat befürwortet diese Hose.
They will also make you into an idiot.
Nice.
Whatever. Kuno was trying to help you, but you're too fat for fallen anyway, pig.
Wow. Netter kleiner Kerl.
Look at that fucking shit. You're trying to get Kuno killed.
Hm?
Fuck does Kuno know? Kuno's not a fucking acrobat.
Also ein Idiot, okay.
The lieutenant takes a quick note in his notebook.
It's a trap, Kuno! Don't climb it, Kuno!
The fuck? A mug in the trash? Is this about the fucking clothes again? Yeah, Kuno sees where this is going. Kuno's got that fast brain. You saying you pigged it after the mug fucker? Cause he's the clothes fucker.
Clothes fucker? Mug fucker?
I can't hear you, Kuno. Speak louder, Kuno.
Etwas habe ich in meinen, Kuno. Jemand hat den Tatort manipuliert. Manches sind weggeräumt.
Shit, that's tense. Someone's going to the beatdown basement, huh? Mug guy gonna get tied to the radiator. Kuno doesn't know who put that shit in there. And if he did, he wouldn't squeal. But if you find out, maybe you can...
Tell the Kuno who it was. He's curious. He likes putting two and two together here.
Okay.
Stop turning into a pig, Kuno! They're trying to get you hooked on the snitching! Get away from my Kuno.
Yeah, get your bacon shit away. Kuno doesn't like to be seen with the popo. Get your shit done and out of Kuno's face.
Die kleine Scheiße, ey.
Don't know. Keep that gardener used to work there.
Kack. Was?
Kipped is a pejorative term used to describe people of South Seminese or Eri Opagite descent. It used to be a common first name among the Eri Opagites of Ilmara. Not so much anymore.
Yeah, that's what Kuno said. She couldn't handle the heat, so she took off. Kuno can take it. Shit, nothing to Kuno. Look, Kuno doesn't explain shit. Kuno just says shit.
Yeah. Suck the shit.
Yeah, her.
Okay.
What was she doing in the greenhouse in March anyway? What kind of gardening is done in March?
Können wir die mal fragen lassen?
Fish is sometimes used to fertilize the soil a few weeks before planting something. Maybe she was preparing the garden beds.
Maybe.
Yes, it seems suspicious. You don't like things being like that. Suspicious.
That's just some shit roofing gimps left behind, lazy dinks.
Lazy dinks, okay.
He's hiding something.
Pig, if Kuno was hiding something, it would be hidden.
But it is not hidden, is it, sire? You picked up on it. You should examine the pile of roofing material again.
Yeah, whatever. Kuno doesn't give a shit. The fuck about it? You're testing Kuno's patience here.
Get lost!
Kuno doesn't fucking care.
Ach ja. Ach ja. Wonderful.
Inconspicuous pile of the roofing material, Eternite.
Die Schauspielkunst hat dir geraten, nochmal nachzusehen. Äußerst charmant, die Kids hier. Sehr charmant. Okay, let's go.
Because it's nice and orderly. Well-laid palettes. Easy on the eyes. Rhythmic pattern calms your mind. Mammals like this stuff.
Wahrnehmung muss ich besser machen. Damn it. Okay, dann müssen wir mit der Gärtnerin reden. Uhr, okay. Die muss das sein, ne? Ja.
The RCM in Martinez. What can I help you with? We don't see a lot of police around here, that's all.
Okay.
Of course. What can I help you with?
Wie findest du das Heim bisher? Das Heim ist bisher gut, ganz gut soweit. Hat auch witzige... Witz hat's auf jeden Fall. Find's eigentlich ganz gut soweit, ja. Bin mal gespannt, ob wir den Fall überhaupt lösen. Alles gut.
Excuse me?
She's uncomfortable. Maybe you should drop this line of questioning.
Oh, well, I didn't write it there. I'm just sitting here. Okay.
Sagen Sie, was genau haben Sie in Ihrem Gewächshaus eigentlich gemacht? Im März.
Well, this might be the last snow we get. At least I hope so.
Ich hab's nochmal angezockt. Kam aus dem Hotel, leg ich raus. Ich fand das relativ easy.
Snow has nutrients in it. Helps everything green up in the spring. At least that's what my grandma always told me.
Okay.
Yes, think about the cute grandma, not the weird snow.
Unaufrichtige Oma. Du kneifst die Augen zusammen und siehst sie konzentriert an.
Stop looking at her.
Yeah.
Look around. What do you see?
Ja, hab's nur im Hotel gezockt und dann aufgehört. Ah, okay. Hör auf, sie anzusehen. Sieh dich um. Was erkennst du?
Oh. That's right. And the canal. The bookstore. The harbor gates. This is a great vantage point for keeping an eye on you.
No, of course not. I don't understand what this is about.
Zum Hof hinüber und ihr scheint ein Licht aufzugehen.
The kid did this, right? The red-haired rat? Can't say a sentence without or kipped. He's always giving me trouble.
Ja, ich hab mit ihm gesprochen.
Maybe you shouldn't be. I mean, you do your job, but that kid is beyond help. And he certainly won't help you.
You've been resting here for quite a while, haven't you?
Okay.
Yes, I'm tired.
I understand. The RCM isn't welcome here, and the locals want to keep an eye on us.
There's silence, the smallest of smiles.
Okay.
It's okay, miss. Do what you have to do. I think we're done here. Let's go.
Since the street sign's messed up? Okay. What do you need? What do you mean? Yes, sir. District of Martinez.
Martinez.
This intersection is called Roundabout North.
Ah.
He knows where we are. He just wants directions.
No problem.
She's very well composed. Back straight.
Okay.
Of course. I won't hold you back.
Über die Stirn.
If there's a corpse, then you're going to need those gloves for the autopsy.
Sure, keep them. I have another pair.
Nice. Käfer AD. Alles klar. Was ist mit dem hier?
I am a gander and a hunter and a gatherer. Feel like a traveler.
Okay.
A simple little cadence. He seems to be making it up as he goes.
From another planet.
Hey there.
Was ist hier los?
The jam, my man.
Jam, my man. Mit Auslandgeste zeigt er auf die vielen Lastwagen. Sieht man.
The air from the east is thick with the smell of crude oils, heavy metals and other byproducts of the modern era. You can almost taste it.
Mmm, lecker.
It's a traffic jam for the ages. Harbor gates up the street are shut tight. No explanation given. Workers on strike, scabs agitating. All around clusterfuck.
Nah, Riesenscheiße.
Meanwhile, we're all stuck here in long-haul limbo for days upon days upon days. Upon days. Feels like forever. Like I was born on this here roundabout and this was all I ever knew. Just me and the metal and the tires, the oil and the fumes and mazout.
Mazout is an antiquated term for heavy fuel oils. This man has a barely suppressed performative streak, or he just likes unusual words, or both.
Yeah, imagine. It's been a whole week already.
Ah, okay.
So tell me, what do you need? It's like, whatever's going on over at the docks, workers got a blockade set up, making demands, no way in or out.
Going on strike would probably help you dodge a bullet or two.
Was für Forderungen stellt die Gewerkschaft?
Some pretty wild stuff I hear. Like a giant new power crane in half the company? I forget what exactly. Good on them, I guess. I've heard talk there's a company rep in town, too. Like a strike negotiator type. They'd know what's up. Precise demands and so on.
Okay.
Ah, yes. From the Wild Pines. We'll meet her soon enough, I'm sure.
No.
They want to keep that money flowing in, my man. Ka-ching!
Ka-ching!
He doesn't blame them, but he's not on their side. That's for sure.
Anything else? Yeah, this ain't really my area of expertise. I just do my job and get paid. I have things to do and places to be. All of us do. Us lorry drivers. Camioneurs. You still hang around here waiting for this mess to end. Most have scurried off somewhere to get drunk or high. Or laid. Not that I blame them, really. Not my thing. Chasing transient pleasures is a drag these days. I prefer the examined life now. Thinking, reflecting, observing.
Dein Blick folgt der Straße bis hin zum Horizont. In deinen Augen funkelt. Etwa.
He tries his best to look nonchalant,
Moin, Frau Vogonich.
As if trying to conceal something warm and deep beneath a cool exterior.
Seien Sie mal nicht so seriös bei diesen Abgekropp. Was studieren Sie eigentlich?
Oh, high-grade narcotics, illegal firearms, stuff like that.
Okay, hallo Gong übrigens. Wir Gong.
Relax, he's merely joking.
Can't even get a few jokes past you, my man. I've got another haul of foul cargo. Mostly sporting goods.
Da schreit Renate mich so an. Weiß ich nicht. Sportartikel drin. Okay.
Usually get shipped to Grodd in the Occident. Though we've been making headway in the Ilmaran market lately. We're pals and all, but I can't just freely hand out the merchandise. The bosses won't be happy.
Also, alles völlig egal?
Not unless they've illegalized sports equipment while I was on the road.
Okay.
This rockin' beauty. Sure is, like a rash you can't get rid of. You interested in heavy-duty cargo machinery?
Nicht so wirklich.
Also called a camion, on Caillou and neighboring islands. This one looks roughed up enough to be some sort of foul rust bucket. Maybe the A6.
Polizistenreflex.
Good eye, my man. Yup, she's an old one, but reliable. Me and her spent a long time together. We're pals and all, but I can't just freely hand out the merchandise. The bosses won't be happy.
Damn it.
The man taps his fingers rhythmically against his arm.
Huh? Oh. No, I ain't got any money. They don't want to pay for unfinished work.
Oh, okay. Isn't he?
The bosses, man.
Nah. Ist ja auch klar. Erst die Arbeit, dann die Bezahlung. Oder? Dann das Vergnügen.
Makes sense. It sucks is what it does. He ain't one of us drivers. I know that. All accounted for. Otherwise, I haven't really asked about that. Been wasting time right here. Keep him busy.
It's easy to see he's telling the truth. He's kept his nose out of the dark stuff.
Okay. Womit haben Sie sich beschäftigt?
Analyzing the fundamental structural and psychological conditions of being stranded in the midst of a sea of motor lorries and their sad, despondent chauffeurs.
Kann man machen, ja. Muss man aber nicht.
Ask for his conclusion.
Und zu welchen Schluss sind Sie gekommen?
A sense of surprise there ain't more bodies hanging from more trees.
Ja. Ja. Wir können es mal probieren.
Ease into it. Don't go too far. This seems like a personal matter.
Mann, Sie sehen traurig aus. Was ist los?
I'm okay, man. Just the jams got me down. The fumes, the chemical rainbows, the tarpaulin stretched on the frames and the dull engines off.
Er zieht sich in seine wortreiche Benommenheit zurück.
Maybe the full-on direct approach wasn't correct. Damn, it's tricky business looking into someone's eyes and not doing it wrong.
Tja, soziale Interaktionen sind immer schwierig.
Don't be a stranger.
Inexplicable feminist agenda.
Aha.
There is something you need to see, sir. We found the remnants of an ancient artifact lodged in your hypothalamus. It is a cylindrical object, piss-weathered and smelling of liquor. The paint is peeling off, but you can clearly make out the letters Revolutionary Feminist Agenda on the hull. It appears that some time ago, before you became a joke, You were an actual feminist. Somehow, you've come to that conclusion. Perhaps you can work your way back.
Maybe. Müsste das, also, wir könnten dazu Bonis kriegen, einmal Empathie und einmal minus 1 Elektrochemie. Müsste dazu die Finger von Drogen lassen. Na, ich denke mal, das ist relativ easy. Yeah. Weiße Trauer, Autorität. Okay. Ja, das ist erledigt. Okay, kann man. Mit Fähigkeitspunkt haben wir das wieder vergessen. Jesus sagt ja zum Feminismus und nein zu Drogen. Passt doch. Das passt für mich. Wandheit minus 2. Okay. Ich muss mal. Aber er ist doch einer von uns. Ich wollte das hier, genau. Singe Karaoke. Okay. Ah, warte mal, wir können ja die Leiche jetzt untersuchen, richtig.
There he still is, looking right through you with his white eyes. The body below is entirely dedicated to that corpse smell. Emitting it is all it does now.
Active decay. It's okay to throw up with his arm. No one is judging.
No, also he's wrong.
He's about to blow! Cop's gonna blow, Kuno!
Weise. Legendär 14.
The smell is repulsive. It pushes in from your mouth, more instant and more familiar than anything you'd expected. More fever than odor. It fills your mind, flushing you from within.
Okay. Aus mit. Ich bin mal in den Löhr.
You feel a great force ringing from your stomach. Your body curls and pushes it out, burst by burst. Until a pool of vomit lies under your feet and your throat stings from the stomach acid.
Ow.
The smell of Commodore Red rises from the pool. Among it, distilled spirit and bits of shish kebab.
It's okay. Happens to everyone. Keep it.
Danke.
The hangover is clearly making this worse for you. You could use some ammonia to clear your head.
Meinst du, Ammoniak würde helfen?
If you can handle the headache, some officers use it to deal with cadaverine odor. I can't handle the headache.
It's more likely he can handle the smell, unlike you.
There is Frit nearby, east of the hostel. They usually have a small apothecary. If they don't...
The next sounds okay.
There's a greenhouse here, and a gardener with a wheelbarrow on the corner of the whirling in rags. If she works here, she might have something for the smell.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty clever.
No?
Acquiring ammonia will provide a modifier to the wipe check. Modifiers make checks easier and allow you to retry them.
Okay. Gegenstände. Ein eckiges Spitz und winzigen gestickten Schrift zu Portier platziert. Okay. Okay, dann gehen wir runter zur Gärtnerin, die da stand, und holen Ammoniak. Wenn sie da was hat.
Hello again, Officer. How are things?
Mein Partner hat mir erzählt, dass sie Ammoniak haben. Willst du mir welches geben?
Sure, I'm done with it.
Nimm da eine kleine Kapsel aus ihrer Brusttasche und gib sie dir.
Go easy on that stuff. It gave me a terrible headache.
Dankeschön. Okay. Dann gehen wir nochmal zurück. Ich habe auch
There he still is, looking right through you with his white eyes. The body below is entirely dedicated to that corpse smell. Emitting it is all it does now.
Ammoniak ist auch ganz gut für Dings als Skill zu benutzen. Wenn man gerade eine angespannt ist.
The ammonia only makes it worse. The combination forces tears out of your ducts. You managed to keep it in once.
Damn it.
The second time, not so much. When the vomiting is done, your cheeks are wet with tears.
Ow.
Now does the wind right now.
Du spürst, dass der Lieutenant rhythmisch auf den Juck klopft.
I've seen strong men turn themselves inside out for hours. You are facing tough odds here. Alcohol withdrawal makes it considerably harder. I've seen captains puke their guts out. It never gets easier. You never get used to the smell. Every Monday is cadaver day. Throw up, investigate. Throw up, initial autopsy. Throw up, baguette. Then drive to the station. Maybe throw up on the way there if you didn't bag the thing tight enough. I think I've lost my sense of smell.
A white lie.
Ooh.
Not being hungover helps too. No. This is a two-man assignment because it takes two officers to complete. I need your help. You need to get your shit together.
Aber mein Scheiß ist schon beisammen. Okay. Not.
We should go talk to the locals. Find something else to do while the wind changes. It's pretty bad right now.
Okay.
You've gained a thought. When this dialogue is over, go to your thought cabinet and internalize it for special bonuses and effects.
Give it half an hour. Get yourself together. Then come back and have another go.
Alles klar. Ah. Volumetrischer Kackkompressor. Dein Scheiß ist aus den Fugen und das ist wohl, das ist sowohl eines Bullen als auch eines Menschen unwürdig. Dein Scheiß sollte genau das Gegenteil sein, nämlich beisammen. Schön ordentlich und auf einen kleinen Bereich verdichtet. Um ein anständiges Scheißkompressionsniveau zu erreichen, sollst du deine Arschbacken für 30 Minuten zusammendrücken. Nur das gleiche mit deinen beiden Hirnhälften. Rede mit Leuchten. Vielleicht hilft das. Ja gut. Ja, let's go. Mal sehen, was für ein Bonus rauskommt. Okay. Östlich wurde gesagt, ne? Ah, wir brauchen noch die... Okay. Karte brauchen wir noch. Wir brauchen noch die Karte. Hier lang? Oh. Was ist das? In einem Band dieses Buches ziehen eine Rose, eine Pistole und eine halbnackte Dame. Auf dem Umschlag ist ein von Flammen umgebender, überaus muskulöser Mann abgebildet. Aha. Dies ist ein Buch über Pasteten. Dieses Buch, du verstehst nicht so recht, worum es da geht. Und es erscheint dir auch nicht wichtig. Ein Buch über die Kultur des... der... Kann ich hier aussprechen? Das Rätsel zur Freiheit, was? Ein Buch über die Zukunft, in der die Regierung mittels Funktechnik die Gedanken der Bürger liest. 1948 lässt grüßen.
Yes?
Nee, war nix. Was du denn?
Hello, sir. Step right in. The store is open.
Ein kleines Mädchen mit roten Pausbäckchen winkt dich mit einem Lächeln herbei, die Nase rot vor Kälte. Hallo.
Are you interested in a new and exciting book?
Okay. Sie stapft mit den Füßen auf, um sich zu wärmen. Was ist das überhaupt für ein Laden?
It's a bookstore, sir. We sell books, postcards and some board games. It's called Crime, Romance and Biographies of Famous People.
Alles klar.
Books, postcards, easy. Even a kid would know all of this.
Nee, jetzt fühlt sich nicht dran, diesem Mädchen einen Vortrag zu halten.
Ja. Don't be a fool. As an expert, it's your duty to tell what you know to everyone.
Sir, are you okay? You've been standing here silently for a while now. Okay, sir. I'll try to answer any questions you have. I hope they're about books.
Das kenne ich.
My name is Annette, sir. My mum, her name is Plaisance. She owns the store. She's inside minding the register or organizing the stock.
Das Mädchen starrt das Fenster an, reißt aber dann plötzlich mit Eindruck die Augen auf, als erinnere sich an etwas.
Feel free to step in and browse our wares.
Und du stehst hier draußen in der Kälte, weil...
I'm signaling that the store is open. Otherwise people might not know. They'd miss out on the crime, romance and biographies of famous people.
Okay.
A sudden gush of wind turns the pages of the books on the counters. She covers her face. Smiling, but she's cold.
Yes, Karl, kann ich dir etwas für dich tun?
Kind of you to offer, sir.
Weiß ich zu recht, was sie darauf sagen soll.
What could you do to help her anyway?
Es gibt keine schlechten Momente zum Klugscheißen. Nur undankbare Zuhörer. Ja. Ist ein wirklich toughes Mädchen, weißt sogar schon und harte Arbeit zu schätzen.
Thank you, sir. I'm happy to help Mom out with the store.
Lächelt und steht stramm wie eine kleine Soldatin. Sollte sich eigentlich in der Schule sein?
I do my studies at home at the moment. I have to help Mom keep this place running.
Du bist doof. Du kannst auf Glück reden, dass du nicht dort bist. Was ist überhaupt die Schule? Die Schule nicht wichtiger als sie? Naja. Kann man so oder so sehen. Das ist eigentlich Vorbereitung aufs richtige Leben dann in der Richtung mehr oder weniger. Das ist Kinderarbeit.
Mom says it's necessary to do both, because it builds character. Mom says a proper worker is dutiful. That's how you get ahead in life. You succeed.
There is stress and unease behind these words. She's reciting etiquette.
Mom says it's peachy. She was a little afraid at first. There's talk about this house being cursed.
Kommt auf die Schule an. Ja, das auch. Schule und die Klasse, die man hat. Und auf die Lehrer natürlich auch. Verflucht, wie meinst du das?
Cursed in the way that makes them say that no business has ever really thrived here, sir. That they all go... Exactly. But we've been doing fine so far.
Jetzt hört sich ziemlich ernst an. Sollte mir das wohl besser genauer ansehen.
We can go into the bookstore and ask about the case. But I don't see much more to look into here.
Der Lieutenant notiert etwas in seinen Notizen.
Yes. Please do also look at our wares inside. The postcards and board games are there, sir.
Wie manifestiert sich dieser Fluch?
It does not manifest itself in any way. It does not exist. I liked it better when we were talking about whether it's appropriate to stand out in the freezing weather.
Aber Kim, die plasmatischen Manifestationen.
No such thing.
Der Lieutenant steht ernsthaft und unnachgiebig neben dir.
Anything else you wanted to talk about, sir?
Was weißt du über die anderen Geschäfte?
Nothing really, sir. Mom doesn't allow me to sneak around in the back rooms or the cellar. I don't really know what's there.
Scheiße, über Skin. Bleiben wir nicht mehr vom Fluch. Vorerst.
Maybe I can tell you about some of our books instead.
Was hat es mit diesen Krimis auf sich?
Crime fiction is about murders or burglaries or things like that. And the work of a policeman or a private detective who's trying to solve a crime and catch the criminals.
Okay, kapiert. Auf dem Morde in Kriminalromanen fahren die Leute ab.
And it's kind of like a puzzle too. You can guess who the criminal is or how the good guys are going to catch him.
Übrigens, selbst ein Polizist.
You don't look much like a policeman.
Wie mustert dich? Als würde sie da etwas suchen, das darauf schließen lässt, dass du ein Polizist bist. Naja, wie sieht denn ein Polizist denn aus?
Didn't mean to offend, sir. Sorry, sir. It's just that you don't look like Dick Mullen.
Sie zeigt auf einen Einband, auf dem du ein Bilderbuch auf Officer aus Westwood siehst. Er steht mit grimmiger Miene über der Leiche einer Frau. Weißt du, niemand sieht wirklich... Niemand sieht wirklich wie der Typ auf dem Bild aus. Das ist nur eine dämliche Fantasie von einem Mann.
She looks at Dick Mullen, frowning. Dark, arrogant, violent, likely overcompensating for something.
Maybe.
He isn't even drawn right.
Hat wahrscheinlich einen Zug zur Gewalttätigkeit, weil er emotional verkrüppelt ist.
Oh. She examines the cover, trying to gauge the inner workings of the detective.
Mit emotionalen Ungeschick erwischt man die bösen Jungs. Er kann es nicht mal mit einer feinfühligen Seele aufnehmen.
Of course not, sir. He's just a fictional character. He'll be no match for you.
Mit dämlichen Männerfantasien kenne ich mich aus.
Maybe you can show me some real police work, sir. Like in the books.
Ja, schon fünf. Okay, let's go.
The girl keeps her hands folded, hidden. Why is that?
Aww.
What do you mean, sir?
Ihr Blick deutet darauf hin, dass sie auf der Hut ist.
She knows where this is going.
Ah, dämlich. Was kannst du so machen? Ich bin hier, um zu helfen.
She looks around anxiously. Her hands remain folded in front of her. She doesn't want to show them. The lieutenant stands by, looking at the two of you with little interest. A facade of true professionalism. He is far more intrigued by the situation than his poise reveals. She brings out her reddened hands, her nails frayed, nearly chewed down to the flesh.
Ooh.
And you knew this from me keeping my hands folded?
Yeah.
Well, that proves nothing. Anyone could do an easy deduction like that.
Ist noch mehr? Ich wette, ich kann heraushören, warum du an den Nägeln kaust. Mir kommen da ein paar Ideen.
She nods, half provocative, half enthusiastic.
Maybe so, sir. Okay, I know it's a bad habit, and I shouldn't.
Okay. Spitzenklasse. Best Detective. Ich hoffe, ich konnte dich unterhalten.
It was okay, sir.
Ihre rebellische Aufmüpfigkeit hält immer noch an.
There's more that can be achieved here. Ask her to do the same.
Meinst du? Gut, dann mach es besser. Schlussfolgere etwas über mich.
You're quite sober.
Die Antwort kommt wie aus der Pistole geschossen.
The lieutenant does not flinch at the comment. He does not flinch even a single bit. He is intensely not flinching. It takes effort.
Außerdem bin ich traurig, habe ich Kopfschmerzen. Warte mal, woher weißt du, dass ich das sonst nicht bin?
Because you usually aren't.
Oh, hey, da hast du wahrscheinlich was mitbekommen.
I'm sorry, sir. I hope things get better soon.
Sie sieht ihr in die Augen. Mitgefühl funkelte auf ihrem Gesicht.
There she stands, swaying on her feet. Assaulted by the early spring breeze. She smiles at you. The whole situation suddenly feels familiar. Somehow. There's something you're missing.
Nee, noch nicht.
It's the type of book where there's a rich lady and she has to choose between the good man and the bad man.
Mhm. Der Gedanke muss sie lächeln. Vielleicht stellt sie sich gerade vor, wie sie selbst in die Situation steckt.
Or there could be a story about a poor lady getting a rich man. It's about man and lady business, sir. Usually the guy gets rich in the process, or should actually be rich himself, but has lost his family property unjustly, like during the revolution or something. Those are unhappy books for most of the pages. People sad about what they have lost, but then it all turns out just fine in the end.
Was ist, wenn beide Männer gemein sind?
These are not very common. You can't have a choice between bad and bad. Nobody wants to read a story like that.
Okay, wenn sie wirklich gut geschrieben sind?
Well,
ist.
Maybe then it's fine. Maybe if the lady then decides not to pick either, because she doesn't need a bad man. Yes, that would be interesting. That's really not a proper romance story. That's more like everyday life.
Yeah. Stimmt schon, arme Leute sind da. Nein.
Not in romance books, sir. These are about nice and pretty people, and everyone is happy in the end.
Wie ist es mit einem Buch, bei dem die Beziehung zwischen Mann und Frau überhaupt nicht funktioniert? Im echten Leben?
I haven't read many of those. Maybe you should ask Mom.
Vielleicht werde ich das.
I'm sure she can help out. Anything else you're curious about?
Genug von Liebesromanen.
Maybe some about other books?
Was sind diese Berühmtheiten?
Oh, kings and queens and generals of old, or artists and writers, or musicians, those kinds of people. There's usually something extraordinary about them.
Hey, sie kratzt sich an ihrer kälteroten Wange und fährt dann fort.
I think that's why people read them, to find the secrets of their fame.
Okay.
Seems like most people who read those books fail to get more famous from reading them.
But it does make the famous people more famous.
Weiß ich nicht. Diese Berühmtheiten gehören sich für mich wie ein Haufen Trottel an. Ja, das ist.
Okay, Sir.
Suggestion 0.
You have absolutely no idea. Familiar? How? You must have forgotten something you heard again.
Okay, ich wollte noch in die Küche. Da wollte ich noch in die Küche. Die müssen. Ja, die ist offen. Sehr schön. Okay. Die Teller sind trocken. Riecht nach Chemikalien und Kiefern. Achso. Der Geruch von Gewürzen, Alkohol und Tomaten hängt in der Luft. Hängt in der Luft.
A thin man is smoking below an exhaust hood, occasionally sipping from his mug. This must be the Whirling's cook.
Hi.
As you step in, he nods toward the table and says something in a completely foreign language. The only words you can make out are Garanzi and Kubek. Okay, it's definitely not his name. Whatever you do, please don't call him Garanzi Kubek. Please, it's not funny. The man puts his cup down and replies something, his left hand drawing arcs in the air.
Bleiben Sie mit.
He smiles and bangs his ladle against each of his pots in turn. It's almost like music, especially with the sounds of assorted dishes boiling and simmering on the stove.
Okay, nice.
You see a heavy steel door with a prominent dimple lock. It's painted blue. The cobalt blue surface feels rough to touch. Mm-hmm. The stainless steel door is flush with its frame on every side. Old cobalt paint, rough on the fingers. 40, 50 years since this was painted, maybe. It leads to a side building adjacent to this one. The old building next to this, half ruined. Whatever is behind it must be older.
You do? It's a door in the back of the kitchen. Why do you care where it leads?
The winch. Outside. In the backyard. Remember? No. Your fingers do.
Well, if there was a winch, I suppose we could look into it. As a side investigation.
Maybe.
It's hardly a side investigation. You already have a name for it.
Nein, die Tür ist eine Mega-Ermittlung. Ich nenne sie Jenseits der blauen Tür.
It's hardly worth a title. Anyway, Gart is the person to ask about this. The cafeteria manager.
Volumetric shit compressor.
Shit compressor. Kack compressor. Okay.
Bizarre scientific news from Revachol West today, where a police officer's shit has been observed at a pressure of around 495 gigadecimals. These metallic hydrogen levels of shit togetherness were thought to exist only at the center of collapsing stars, not law officials. It remains to be seen how long the shit singularity lasts.
So eine Shit-Show. Oh, alle weißen Würfelproben für Ausdauer freigeschaltet. Lerngrenze für auf Ausdauer auf 4 erhöht. Neu. Kackkompressor. Das finde ich cool. Langer, einsamer Weg. Das ist noch hier. Schalte neuen Platz frei. Das muss ich freischalten. Okay. Erkunden. Die Geheimgänge erkunden. Okay. Ja. Dann holen wir unseren Shit zusammen. Shit together.
Can I help you? Another thing. Great. I love those.
In der Küche befindet sich eine geheimnisvolle blaue Stahltür.
Oh yes, that door, sure. There's nothing mysterious about it. It's just a door.
Wissen Sie, was sich dahinter befindet? Verfügen Sie über...
No, I don't have a key. I don't know how to get there. And I don't care either. It's not like I've been wondering about it for 10 years. It's just the Frit warehouse, probably.
So, da bist du dahin.
Some boring storage space with a bunch of old junk and dust. Junk and dust.
Streift mit seinen Fingern die Theke, um zu prüfen, ob die staubig ist.
He's attempting to maintain an air of indifference. It's absolutely not convincing.
Er versucht. Glauben Sie, wissen gerne, was sich dahinter befindet.
Fine, okay, a little. But my job doesn't leave me time for wondering about one locked door in one of the cafeterias I manage. So, I haven't opened it. I have cleaned the whole place 100 times over, though, after the animals. And I haven't found a key, so good luck with that.
Okay.
Yes.
You see a heavy steel door with a prominent dimple lock. It's painted blue. The door does not budge. The door doesn't.
Damn it! The door. Ah. Oh. Okay. Ist klar.
Hello again, sweetie.
Schätzchen braucht Geld. Bekommt Schätzchen Geld?
Oh, sweetie, I heard your conversation with the manager about your financial troubles. Hmm. When do you get your next paycheck?
Never.
If she could, this woman would feed and clothe you and every other sad, lost person on this earth.
Oh, 42%. Ich könnte daneben gehen, aber wir probieren es trotzdem.
Try to force a tear out of your duct. Really rip into the whole emotional aggression thing.
Natürlich, ich hätte sie nicht anbelten sollen, ich Idiot! Oh Gott, ich werde auf der Straße sterben, nicht wahr? Halt dich sofort,
Officer, get a hold of yourself, please.
Get the shit together.
Sweetie, I'm sorry, but I think you need more help than I can give you.
Was ist denn ein Gehaltscheck? Ich habe noch kein Gesicht bekommen. Okay.
Oh no, I'm so sorry. I don't have money for you. If there's anything else I can do for you, just ask.
Nee. Ah, er ist wach. Nee, das ist ein anderer. Ich dachte, das wäre der hier. Nichts geht über Geld. Nur wer Geld ausgibt, kann auch Geld verdienen.
The worker is in a deep slumber. His cooking utensils and gives you a little nod, acknowledging your presence.
Mhm. Wisst ihr, was sich hinter dieser Tür befindet? Was auf die blaue Tür?
He looks up at you, then looks away quickly, shrugging and muttering something to himself.
Mhm. Dann nicht das hier.
Shrugging is an international sign for no, I don't know what's behind that door.
Mhm. Oh. Yeah. Coole. Nein. Okay. Bop.
Center. An off-key melody starts playing after you ring the doorbell. Then a woman picks up the receiver.
Okay.
Kudo, please stop calling here. Grown-ups don't have time for your stupid game.
Okay.
She thinks you're the gremlin child. What would he say to this? A single beep indicates that the you hear the same waiting room music, but no one picks up the receiver anymore.
Ah.
You ring the doorbell, but no one answers.
Diese Klingel.
What an ominous name for a hair salon. Doesn't bode well for anyone's hair.
Boxclub für junge Sportler und Fitnessstudio.
All you hear is static, but no one answers the call.
24 Stunden Glaserei.
You ring the doorbell, but nothing happens.
Emmas Modeatelier.
You wait for a minute or two, but all you get from the call box is silence. No one answers the call.
Tierpräparat. Präparat.
Looks like someone has melted half the plastic off with a lighter. The doorbell doesn't work anymore.
Slipstream SCA.
You hear static from the intercom speaker. It sounds as if someone has picked up the receiver, but isn't saying anything. You can almost hear them breathe.
Hallo? Ist jemand da? Ist da jemand?
Yes, hello. This is Tricentennial Electric.
Eine Frauenstimme dringt knistern und schwach durch das Rauschen.
Have you come to place an order?
Das klingt komisch.
She sounds almost antique. As if her voice was being played off an old wax cylinder. A receiver must not be working properly. Wait, but what happened to Slipstream SCA? There's no Tricentennial Electrics on the list.
Moment. Slipstream geklingelt.
My God.
The lieutenant exchanges a look with you.
It's you. My God. I didn't think I would hear your voice here.
Was ist mit uns los?
She must be mistaken you for someone else.
Ich weiß ja nicht.
Who cares that you don't remember her? Just go along with it.
Wer sind Sie und wo sind Sie?
Michelle, just please. Why did you even call? I don't understand. You've been gone for months. I thought you didn't care.
Okay.
Ever since I came to work here, it's been different. As if my mind's been wiped clean.
Okay.
A spot of static overrides her words. When she speaks again, it sounds like she's submerged.
It's so nice.
What the?
Was vergessen zu können?
She sounds like she's about to cry.
Aber bitte nicht weinen.
She doesn't answer. Silence. The only thing you can hear now is static and waves washing ashore on the bay.
Okay. Was war denn das?
Another seagull passes by. It's getting cold standing here, staring at the silent call box.
Okay, uns geht's definitiv nicht gut.
I don't know what happened either. We should probably stop playing with this thing.
Yeah.
You press the number sign on the keypad that terminates the call. 12 name cards on the call box read.
Fortress Accident, SCA.
Silence. No one's home at Fortress Accident.
Evershall. Evershall, Ice City.
Silence. No one answers the doorbell.
Okay. Hauptraum, Gebäude B, Whirling in Racks.
Nothing happens after you ring the doorbell. They don't want to talk to you.
East Delta Flipperhalle, Zugang über Gebäudebank, Gebäude B.
Silence. No one answers your call.
Wir probieren das nochmal, obwohl die Chancen sehr gering sind. Aber vielleicht haben wir Glück und bekommen die gering.
No. Hold on. The last thing you need in your life is more hysteric emotions. Forget it. Find something else to do.
Okay, dann nehmen wir das unbeschriftete Bild.
This button looks new, but someone has removed the name card. Nothing happens when you try to ring it.
Okay.
Huh. This button looks new. It's probably not connected yet.
Macht einen Schritt zurück und sieht sich den Namen auf den anderen Dingschildern an.
You hear the same waiting room music.
Oh. Okay. Wir haben noch keine Karte. Damn it. Okay. Westlich war was, ne? Waren aus den Lastwagen liegen willkürlich verstreut in der Umgebung herum. Ups. Hi.
Welcome to Evershall.
Nette, rundliche Mann. Die Bemerkung ist sich an dich gerichtet. Warum die sagen sie so etwas zu meinem Partner?
Don't you welcome to Evershall me. My grandfather came here from a 3,000-year-old racist isolationist culture, while your ancestors came to this island a mere 300 years ago. Every school of thought and government has failed in the city, but I love it nonetheless. It belongs to me as much as it belongs to you.
Zeigen Sie sie ihm.
It's men like you who keep Evershall divided, making it that much harder for everyone to climb out of this post-war limbo.
What he means is, fixation on the Evershallian nation makes it harder for Evershall to actually attain self-determination.
Er hat recht, sie sabotieren unsere beste Chance auf echte Selbstbestimmung.
Oh, come on, man. I just said welcome to Evershall. It's a lorry driver thing.
I know exactly what you meant. You think my kind doesn't belong here. That I should watch myself and behave. But you see, I'm an officer of the RCN. It's actually my job to make sure you behave. I would advise you to remember that.
Silence. The air between them becomes tense.
Ooh.
Your partner needs backup. Now's your moment to shine.
Das ist deine Chance. Du knüpfst ihn an der Schulter.
You do make a cute couple, you know that?
Neidisch?
The lieutenant exhales and resumes his regular calmness.
Whatever you say, officers.
Er wartet teilnahmslos, während seine Zigarette zwischen seinen Fingern klemmt.
He smells of heavy motor oils and his breath of high tar content cigarettes. Probably Astra Whites.
Ich habe diese Tasse Müll gefunden. Ist das ihre?
Oh man, that's great. Look at that guy go. I haven't seen anything that funny in a while.
Was zu ihnen?
God, man. Thanks for that, but no, it's not mine.
He doesn't live in Martinez.
Oh, not much anymore. I'm here to pick up some cargo, but the dock workers are on strike, so it's a sit and wait on your ass situation.
Und wie lange geht das denn schon so?
The strike? Oh, they've been at it for a while. A month. 2 months, maybe. But this here is just the last week or so.
Was für Fracht sollen sie denn abholen?
Apples.
Apples is exactly the kind of thing you'd say if you had something to hide.
Das klingt mir suspekt.
Look, as detective, I come from a long line of lorrymen. We got ancient rights and privileges.
Ja. Ja, klar.
Oh, I'm here to pick up a load of fucking apples, man. Just my regular Koiko picked apples.
Koiko may be another derogative for a person from Grad, you think?
Ach, in Grad werden also Äpfel angebaut?
Yep, it's one of their main exports. They grow them down south Yekokata. A beautiful place. Got great scenic vistas.
In fact, Yekokata is a desolate wasteland whose name literally translates to Zone of Ecological Catastrophe. It features no scenic vistas and supports virtually no plant or animal life.
Yeah? Says who? Then, I guess they grow apples somewhere else. You can never really tell with those koikos. They're everywhere, except their own homes.
Ich bin Jenny vom Koikos. Was bedeutet das eigentlich? Ich kann mir schon denken, was es meint damit.
It means the people living in Grad.
Ah.
Yeah, you know, Gradniks, Gradvolk. Those degenerates from Grad.
Wow. Okay, es ist also ein Schimpfname.
Hey, if the name and description fit by the very grace of nature, who am I to say otherwise?
Was soll... Ja, das wird... Du bist so ein Wichser, ey.
Did you miss the part where I said they aren't here yet? Besides, even if I did have some, I wouldn't go putting my nose in them, huh?
Betrachte ich mit einem seltsamen Funkeln in den Augen.
Relax. You've got all you can get here. He probably doesn't even know what he's hauling, even if it is something unsavory. So he'd remain unaccountable.
Oh yeah, they're a big deal. My great-grandfather was a carter, had a royal license and everything. We've tried to hold on to our privileges.
Ah, it's your own. Und das ist ein Privileg?
Sure fucking is. We have a guild and everything, huh? Very ancient, very prestigious.
Ich meine also zu einer Fuhrmannsgilde?
God damn right. They've been trying to fuck us out of our heritage in the name of profit. When they try to replace us, they'll regret it. Trusting street thugs with their goods is going to fuck them right up the ass. Mark my words, generations of practice ain't no laughing matter. It's about biological determinism, natural law, the sorting of the races. Not the most popular topic nowadays, with the coalition in charge and all. You might want to change the topic. That is, bury your head under the sand like common sheep.
Ah, he's bloß ein Rassist. Das leuchtet mir ein.
I'm not just racist. Look, I've read books, huh? The science of racial theory has all been proved. Even if some people don't want to accept it.
Yeah.
People who've studied these things say that you and me are superior by design. So, naturally, we Occidentals should be in charge. Obviously, you can see the merits in that.
Ja, na klar, ja klar, ja klar, ja klar. Hm, ja, natürlich. Ah, ich habe mir schon eine Meinung gebildet. Wollen Sie sie hören?
Oh.
Fix sie sich doch. Ja. Bin gleich enttäuscht, dass du nicht mehr von seinem Vortrag anhören willst. Bin ich auch nicht bei so einem Scheiß.
Don't push your luck, Runt.
Ja, tschüss. Fixer! So.
Looking for something, Runt? Come to tell me to fuck off again?
Natürlich. Ist nicht okay. Hey, Kim, kannst du ihn umhauen mal? Oh. Okay. Dann haben wir schon den nächsten Punkt, wo wir hingehen müssen. Abchecken müssen. Einmal Fritte. Und hier wollten wir ja mal gucken. Da haben wir ja sozusagen den Streik. Na, mal sehen. Was wir da rausfinden, aber nicht mehr in diesem Stream. Da machen wir jetzt Feierabend. Wir machen nächstes Mal weiter. Und ich sag schon mal auf YouTube vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Schaut gerne bei Twitch vorbei. Twitch ist, also mein Kanal ist unten auch verlinkt in der Videobeschreibung. Gerne auch meine Social ein Follow da lassen. Auf Twitch und auch auf meinen Social Kanälen. Da kriegt ihr dann immer mit, wann ich dann immer live gehe. Und auch da könnt ihr dabei sein, sozusagen. So, ich wünsche euch was. Macht es gut. Bis dann. Tschüss.